We're back. The First Legion, well, battered with its cavalry contingents, is ready to take on the enemy. Right. So, we're going to have them dropping in from sea and attacking by land. Defending the town centre is going to be boring, but we're going to be outnumbered, so I don't know if it's going to be the only option. Right, town centre is here. Night warriors can go there. This thing is behind. I'm gonna keep the archers back. Orders understood. Swift, and all the cavalry will be kept back. Just in case. Right, that's everybody, isn't it? Okay, where are the reinforcements coming from?
We meet the enemy today on our terms, not theirs.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
Okay, they come from this direction.
The very reason you are here. Now, teach these swine what happens to those who oppose Rome. Double time.
Move up the army. We shall fight them on the beaches. We shall fight them on the landing grounds.
By your command, my complicated.
It does appear that they are sending Cath forward. Slingers are firing. You guys go kill them.
Archers, double time. By your command.
Not gonna get there in time. Try and get them out of there. Right, no, you guys are meant to become this way. Let them deal with them. Wait, no, catch them. You go get in there and help out. how we've lost spears here, I do not know, against these. I mean, they're very heavy melee cav, but fucking spears and a pike. Not pike, phalanx. No. Let's pull these two out. Get these guys gone.
The enemy general is dead.
Oh, nice. Your orders? It's good.
At your service. At speed. Melee infantry. Orders. Right back. Orders. Advance. Orders. At speed. Fire. Enjoy yourselves. Advance at speed.
Looks like they're all marching this way. You around here.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Send them around there. Right. This is quite painful. Actually, go straight back into these militia spearmen. Crush them. Move these around here. Bring these here just to be on the safe side. Alright, so attack into their flanks.
Take aim. Swords.
Good, good, good. Let's just destroy all of these skirmishers. Break, 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 break. These Tarantine Peltasts are so good. They are deadly. Let's just continue and slaughter them all. I like how they're managing to retreat all through here. Yeah, let's just end it there. Come forward to run them all down. Don't get to see their kills, but I mean, 222 kills on those archers, that's amazing. Companion Cav did really well, but they were mopping up. Like, the Cav did really well, but they were mopping up a lot. Tarantine Peltasts, 170 kills. Actually, no. That's not right, is it? Yeah, that's not right. Anyway, let's kill them all. It's a shame we couldn't just fully wipe them out. I mean, we should have wiped out their navy. That navy should have been wiped. But they've somehow cheated death. I'm going to have to spend quite a while recovering, though, with that army. At least we're distracting them, though. Allowing ourselves to really consolidate in the north. With an army gone south. An abundant harvest. 5 food, 5 growth, 4 provinces. Ooh, wow. No second chances. You will not be subjugated again. You will be incorporated into the Roman Republic. Please do not resist. We are ready to do battle. They don't deserve mercy. They do not deserve mercy. Agreed. Covering. Well, there are 5 turns. And we have got an army. It's going to try and go over here. Question is, will I try and run down this guy? Yeah, let's try it. Very good. Hunt them down like animals. Now we are too battered and bruised to press on. We're going to bring back here so we can replenish our units. Indomitable infantry sounds amazing. Right, how's Roma looking and Latium? Good, 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 good. Just here. So, let's upgrade the salt here. And end. Oh, no. Issue an edict here again. Romanization. And then let's end the turn. Come on then, Taras. Yeah, that subbing Gambit paid off very, very nicely. Baited one of their armies, destroyed the army. Stopped them pressing their attack in the north. Hopefully giving the Samnites some respite. With now, that's what, two armies of Taras I've completely wiped out. Conspiring patricians, content plebs, me. How did we not kill them? Of course they're gonna flee. Of course. Now, is it safe to leave here? Italic rebels? Ooh, okay. Probably not. You're still building up. Maybe. See, I don't... Once we can bring this army over, we'll probably strike at Samnium with the two armies, and then we can send one through this way. More Italic rebels? Interesting. And keeping this army here is good for now, right? Anyway, I need to end the episode here. So thank you guys very much for watching. We are slowly but surely really beginning to break down the Taurus strength. Soon, that will entail us engulfing the whole of southern Italy. And then we can start turning our attention north to our once friendly friends. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye for now.